Hi, this is FX Avatar, coming to you once again from Simville on Plandora's planet. If you're purist at heart, this video is not for you. If you're someone who believes the game should be played without any assistance, this video is not for you. This video, however, is for that person who has restarted their game more than once, and that person who would like to have just a slight edge in the game. At the end of watching this video, you will have in Simville's Freeplay the following: millions of simoleons and millions of LPs. Yes, at the end of watching this video, you will have this many simoleons and LPs. Let's get started. The game is a brand new game, as you can see. We have one sim, zero LPs, and zero simoleons. This cheat will take you back to the very beginning of the game. So if you're a person who has been playing for a while and have quite a few sims all set up but lacking money, please note once you do this cheat, you will go back to the very beginning of the game. So be very careful on how you do this. First thing we need to do is we need to download two applications/files. We are going to go and we have to download the following. One is Ifunbox, and the other is Document Cheats for Sim Freeplay. They are as follows. Documents for Cheats. Let's show you Funbox first since it is up. Ifunbox allows your iPhone to act as a regular folder on a Windows machine. So download Ifunbox. And then we're going to download Document Cheats for Sim Freeplay. And it looks like this. Please note both links will be located in the comment section for you just to click and go into. Also, I'm working on a Windows laptop, and my iPhone has never been jailbroken. So we've opened Ifunbox, and as you can see, it looks like this once it has been opened. I have attached my iPhone to it, and it registers here, connected device. I'm going to click on user applications. It's going to open up and show all the files I have. I'm going to look for Freeplay. I'm going to click on Freeplay. Then I'm going to click on Documents. Once I've clicked on Documents, it gives me this window. Save Game, Updates, and VAR. Save Games are the folder we are most interested in. We're going to minimize this for the time being. And then we're going to go over to the Documents Cheats for Simville that we downloaded earlier. Within this folder, you will find another folder that says Save Games. In the interest of time, I have downloaded the saved games onto my desktop by itself so that it's sitting right here. But once you are in the Ifunbox application, you have two options. If you've been playing for a while or that you feel that, I might want to go back to the old game I had previously, you can save this as Save Game 1. I would change the name to Save Game 1. That being the Save Game 1, you have it on your desktop for future use. I would go over to the box and I would delete the current file that is there. Delete it. Once you've deleted the Save Games, you want to make sure you've minimized and closed your Freeplay game. So you're going to double click, make sure that it exits it out, that it's closed. Make sure the save games have been deleted. And then you're going to go over to the save game that you created on your desktop earlier. You're going to right click to copy. You're going to come over into the Ifunbox section here and you're going to right click and you're going to paste it into this folder. So now you have save games again. So you have save games one was what was there originally, in case you want to go back. And this is the game you downloaded out of the documents cheats for Simplay folder. You also have another option, whereas you can upload your game to iCloud and it sits there until you've uploaded something else to replace it. If you've decided to change your mind, you can download it from iCloud, or you can add back in the save game one that you saved on your desktop back into this folder, and you can have the game you had previously. So now the game is there. We're going to go back to our free play game. We're going to open it, and it should run through all of the different screens as we wait for it to go. Now you can see at the very top we have changed it to, I said, millions of simoleons and LPs. Let's get this in focus, and voila, there we go, millions of LPs and millions of simoleons. The directions are going to be located in the bottom in the comment section. So happy simming. I trust it works. Have fun.